How to be creative in FLAIR. There is no clear instructions about what you have to do to be creative, because creativity is something very personal. But if you understand what to be creative means and how you can develop it, you will find your own way to be creative in FLAIR. So creativity is the thing that makes you different from others. Some features and details that are really unique and only you have it. Something that people will remember. Creativeness in FLAIR is some new moves which you invented, the way you combine tricks, the way you build your routine, what music do you choose, how you work with this music, how do you work with the crowd, how do you present yourself. The concept of creativity is very broad, and please don't think that everything new is already invented, because there is always an infinite number of things that have not yet been created, especially in such a young and developing art as FLAIR. And the most important thing here is to be able to demonstrate, show, and reveal yourself. You have to accept the fact that we are all unique, and there is no other person in the whole world like you. So how much you can reveal your essence, your uniqueness, what only you can give to the world, will become your creativity. If now it's hard for you to find yourself in FLAIR, hard to understand how to start to work on creativity and what exactly you can do right now to develop yourself in it, I will give you a couple of advices. But please, be attentive to yourself and learn to rely on what you think is best for yourself, rather than copying someone else's experience or what someone thinks is best for you. So, what will help you to reveal yourself in FLAIR? You have to be really good in a lot of different amount of basic FLAIR moves. It's much easier to create something new if you have a good foundation. Start to create. Invest your time and imagination to create a new move, to change an old one, to connect some moves in some interesting way. Do it every day when you are in practice room. And don't worry if the move you created has already been invented, or if you create something that no one will like. It doesn't matter now. The only thing that matters right now is to train your brain to create new. Do not be afraid of your ideas. It often happens that a person has many good ideas, but he is afraid to implement them. He is afraid that no one will like them. In this case, this man will just copy something that already exists, because it's already accepted by people. If you are one of those persons, work on your fears and implement your ideas. Use additional skills. Many of us in childhood were engaged in dancing, football, acrobatics, and so on. If you also have some additional skills, then think, maybe you can connect it somehow with FLAIR. I am not a big fan of transferring tricks from one sport to another. But still, I believe you can invent something new and really interesting. Expand your worldview and range of interests. Watch various sports competitions, shows, exhibitions, visit museums and cultural events, learn something new, try new things. All this will develop you as a person and inspire you to realize yourself through FLAIR. Don't be afraid to be yourself. You should know yourself really good and don't be afraid to be yourself in real life. When you perform on stage, people who are looking at you can see who you are. And if you are afraid or ashamed of who you really are, on stage you will hide behind other people's tricks, someone else's presentation of yourself, or you simply cannot reveal yourself and you will prefer to be like everyone else. So I think now you understand that creativity in FLAIR is more than just create signature move. It's also about your self-respect, self-confidence, and showing the world who you really are. Best of luck to all of you!